say if you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home.
Ma say if you got you $2, then come through to my party. But get bent before you come, cause for that liquor I'll be charging. And take down these directions, it's right past that intersection. Make a right at the light, it's the first house on the left hand. Get it, got it good, you made it, I knew you would. We got them drinks up in the back, and them chickies looking good. Hold up, here come one, hey, what's your name, hun? Jackie Brown, yeah, that pop. Hey, I'm Chuck, it's Mikey Rocks. And let me introduce you to some kids that you ain't used to. Yep, we definitely ride bikes, Karen Bones and Jordan 5's. Got every single color, so just in case you wonder, my parties is always live as a mother. It's for supper in the summer when it's hotter than the oven. We the coolest kids we know, so you know we into something that involved doing something with a trunk to get that bass drum pumping. It's my party, so get up. If you don't, you get in jail.
What's happening? Hey, where's the party? Say you heard me say that it's a party right around my way. So if you finna start it, then don't do nothing small. Get everyone involved and say that it's a party. What's happening? Hey, where's the party? Say you heard me say that it's a party right around my way. So if you finna start it, then don't do nothing small. Get everyone involved and say that it's a party.
1 to the 2, 3 to the 4, Chucky and Mike is at your door. We don't knock, we straight on that.
When your album drop,
you can wait on that. I don't like the questions you ask, so let me tell you a little bit about myself. Everywhere I go, I act the ass, and if you ain't know, better go and ask. At every party, I hop the bar and then dance with the chicks on top of that. Boston to be like, get off of that. I'm like, not till I get rich off of rap. Then I look to the left, she dipping her hips and licking her lips at me, I guess. Then I look to the left, look to the right, point to my chest, she was like, that's right. Now let me tell you the recipe to all you niggas trying to get like me. It takes a scoop of being cool, and the rest will be included when you purchase my movie. Cause if you knew what I knew, you would probably try to do whatever I do. Probably move to Chicago if you want instructions, and I could probably front them just as long as you shorties pay attention. So if you ugly, keep your hands by your side. But if you not, then put them in the sky. And if you knowin' what it is, it's a party at the crib. Come and party with the kids.
What's
like,
what's happening? Hey, where's the party? Say you heard me say that it's a party right around.